Hello.
Do something. Okay. Are you gonna invite me or what? Incorrect chat mode is wrong. I'm sorry, I'm need to do something like I'm sorry, I just got to do this. Gotta change my thing to free chat. Oh no, I I'm sorry, I can only do quick chat my thing. Enter my account, password, and stuff. And I have to look more into that. So. Yeah. I don't know how I'm gonna.
All right. Hello, cousin Ghoulies. How are you today? Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Do, what am I doing? Oh, great. Oh, there's Super Mutant. Oh, God. Let's start of a public team. Boy, that's... Okay. Hello, cousin Ghoulies. You're not alive anymore, I see. Cousin Ghoulie, welcome to my humble establishment. Abroad. Whoa! What are you doing there? Whoa, 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 whoa. What you doing there, mister? You can't touch me with those claws. That is yeast. We go. I guess. Like I went too far. Okay, let's say Cousin Ghoulies. Really, no Cousin Ghoulies here. Oh, good. Cousins, welcome. Whoa. So you've degraded. Oh, this is not a welcome home I wanted. Cousins? What the heck? Fuel. Really? You have fuel. You want to try me? You want to try me with an accent? I can't tell if my accent was horrible or not. Someone had me. There we go. Teddy bear. But I just take you and keep you. Don't worry about me picking up everything. Being overweighted. Might just explore today, get some school done. Wait, I like that. I like my accent's kinda getting better. Maybe. Maybe not. My family guy, I killed my family. I have nobody now. My family's all dead. Great, I can't open those. Yet. Your family want to attack me. Yay. I'm a freak. Wait, no, I'm not. I'm a psycho. That's what I am, actually. Psychopath killing my whole family just because they want to punch me once. Psychopath. Who wants? Does anybody want to bet in? Wait, how do you say you have in a British accent. Oh. Don't know if I said it right. Didn't want to make it sound like I'm making fun of British people. I have WAD. Toilet paper. There we go. Again. Oh, someone entered my shelter. Give me everything. Give me your junk. Or else. I will murder you. And throw you. I exited my forbidden shelter and went into my vault lobby shelter. Okay. You hit me in the back. That's bad. Hello, Cousin Ghouli. Who are you? You're bad for that. Hope none of them get over here. Here we go. Ooh, picture. Oh, whoops. I just destroyed the picture that was in it. Just because I took it. Alright, here we go. No more? Really? At least. Over here. Okay, here we go. That's the back. They like killed everybody. Nope, there's a glowing one right here. Okay. You really want to hit me that bad? You know what, just for that? Can I do that? Dang it. No, I cannot. Dang it! Here we go to kill everybody slowly but surely, and then we have to go back to my camp after this. Okay, that's far. Here we go. Okay, here we go. We're down here. Time to exit the damn house. I'm going in here. Hello! You're dead. Great. Well, thank you. There we go. Oh dear. Really? I'm about to matter everybody. Hello. Cousin Ghoulie, how are you? Well, he's frozen. And they just spawned. Or something. More. A place that's empty, but not too empty. A place that's full, but not too full. On a place that's just right. Time to go to my camp, meaning I'm gonna just gonna have to place a waypoint towards it. Here we go. Time to get there. I'm angry. Wanna kill more. Where are the cousins and parents and everybody at? Ghoulies. Just gonna turn my back for a minute. Totally okay with it. Ew, having tea in the toilet. No toilet. We go. Wait, what? I only have 31 minutes. Oh dear, multitasking is horrible. There's no more ghoulies, yay. Someone else was here and killed them all. I might just stream for an hour today. Good. How about you, S Y Q, though? That's good. I need to be able to show me everything. There we go. Oh wait, I did not mean to put that on. Oh no, where did my outfit go? I have it. Think it was this. Yeah, I'm on Xbox. Just like you. I'm on Xbox if I disappeared in case that I don't know what to say. I don't get that many comments that often. Shoot, we're not going all that way. Shoot. Now I've become bad. Oh. I lost, like, everybody. Bang. Yeah, there you go. I'm finally there. There we go. Welcome to the stream if you're new. Teddy bear in here. If I could fit a display case. Grognak, you get your very own statue, my humble establishment. There you go, Grognak. Oh, I could fit one right there. Maybe. About Right. I guess there will work. Right there. Tyler, you're gonna be this display of my place. Plus that alarm clock. And I guess the vase. Why must this take so long? Yes, it has changed a lot. Where in the hell is a damn clock? There we go. Shoot, I'm almost out of space. Wait. This might be a better spot. Here we go. Then we can put a timer display cases. Here we go. Shoot, why isn't it? In the way. I won't look good. But it doesn't look good when it's all around. See. Where's the base? And should put this in here, maybe. I like where that's at. Keep that. What about in here? Are you kidding me? Union. That works. go. Okay, I'll take one of these. I'll take one of these out of the shop. Maybe actually. Cappy, you know what? That'll fit with this. Think. No, that looks horrible. Cappy glasses. I guess that works. I do have extra jack-o'-lantern outfits. Stuff put in the place. I'm still overcumbered, really. Dang. Ammo storage, all the ammo we can't use. There we go. But I still can't run. Really? Murloc eggs, Rataways, Stimpak. What else? Can I run now? Really? Freak, I forgot one more bay. Not as good as this one. Oh, okay, I love these. I'm gonna have to get that set. Not too bad. But I have a shop. You do, then where is the shop? Gonna. Oh, here's half. It's not too bad. Okay. I can buy more bottle cap glass. Yeah, no, I'm not buying that. Mr. Fuzzy. Oh, collectible. What else can I do? We'll put Daddy Bear back in there. Wait, maybe I could actually. Okay, I need a place that's bigger. That's good too, that's smaller. We already have a hot tub. Don't think I do. Oh, I do. Maybe I should get Blackburn's bungalow. It's smaller. Damn it, I can't find a good place. Forget, I can rebuild another camp. See, where should I go? No, this is a bad idea. Freak that. Right there might work. Can we have two camps in the same area? Here we go. Oh. Oh, this isn't too bad of a place. This dang things right there are gonna be annoying. Anything up here I can use? Let's see. I need good flat areas. Wait, what's this? Oh. Are you kidding me? Come on, heal up. This might work. See if I get makeshift Mega Mansion. Then the other version of it. In a higher spot. Wait, that's. Yikes. Damn it, why won't it work? It's not outside the playable area, though. Oh wait, I could probably put this against the wall. There we go. Oh, wait, but then I can't get up. Wait, what if I switch them around or pull this one? And then okay, then place this somewhere. Yeah. Should I put my person that goes here? Oh, I have to replace it. Oh, wait, I can use this, the garage thing. Unlock it. Where's the shelter? Benedict, sorry, there we go. That looks horrible the way it looks. Okay, where's the forbidden dig site? There it is. Oh, I have to go do colossal problem. I'll do it in a little. Let people get it. Red damage. It's gonna look horrible when it floats. I really gotta make the building area a little more bigger. Damn it, my abilities. That's meant for water. There we go. There we go. Well, we can actually have a lab here. Where's that? Long building pieces. Why not? Maybe this can make it look a little more nice. Or not. Is that floating too? Just a little. Should I have to move myself? There we go. I have an itty bitty little town. Let's see a flag. Settle raider meat weed sunflower. Okay, I'll start that real quick. And then I'll get this over here. Why not? Okay, so we got Leo. We need Sam. Forget Sam gets his own little garage. look better over here. Wait. Sam, I'm replacing you. I gotta see what this person looks like. Can make a church and have a mothman called it cult. Damn, that looks, that's, that sounds cool.
At last.
Let's see, what can you do? Don't you dare light a fire in my camp. No, I just liked the statue.
You know of him, but do not worship him. This has given me something new to ponder. Would you mind if I stay a while and collect my thoughts?
Stay, is it fine if I stay a while and collect my thoughts? Depends on what you can offer me. Trade or give quests. You're not gonna stay if you don't trade. But I guess you can stay. Just don't let my, just set my camp on fire.
Unwelcome guests on fire, but not your camp. Got it. Where are my manners? My name is Brother Stephen. Stephen Scarberry. Brother Scarberry, if you want to be formal. Brother Stevie, if you don't.
I'm in need of your service. Finally, long enough I waited for him to notice me. So you say a prayer, and that is supposed to do something. This is kinda getting annoying. I have stories from the wasteland. The lowdown. Investigated and the disappearance of a man was apparently eaten by a sheep squatch. I remember that one. It created a robot that thought it was a sheep. I think it killed him. Oh, he created a robot. Oops. Isn't it now? Over and out. I've actually come across a mothman while exploring an underground bunker.
Tell me more. Have you seen the secrets of his gaze?
It seems to have infested and been infected with some form of scorched virus. I had to put it down. Sick. Oh no no no.
Prevent sickness. Extends the life of those it blesses.
Death and taxidermy. Have you heard of the beast of Beckley? It's another cripid in the region. A group of crepid hunters were brutally killed by a large white wolf.
That's
I kind of remember that. Sort of off the beat of the mission, probably. Or
I must investigate.
Quest.
Blood serve as an alternative.
The Mothman Epoxy. I performed a ritual to summon a moth, to summon Mothman.
I must know more. How did a non-believer learn and successfully accomplish the ritual?
Interpreter clearance walked me through the steps of the ritual.
My apologies. I didn't realize that we were discussing the false prophet. When people say Mothman, I assume they're talking about the holy Mothman, not the purple liar. Please do go on. Tell me about the stories of their glorified butterfly.
There was some moth dust. And then I remember fighting some weird glowing cultists.
I hope you are not fooled by such a display. It's obvious that was merely some kind of mind-altering substance. Why would the true followers need to invade Point Pleasant, their home?
And that's it. Request. Oh my gosh, I got so much to do. What else can I do? Any more buildings? Freak that one. Okay. I guess he can stay. Okay, here we go. Take all the flooring. And the wall and the ceiling. Or roof. And that. Why must this take so long? Oh, dang it. Wait, which camp did I move? Oh good, just the right one. Wait, that's the wrong spot. I guess over here. Again, here could be a shop. Wait, wrong one. What else? What the heck does I want to float? Just looks horrible from an angle. I'm missing something right here. Probably. If I could fit it right here. That works. Okay, that I thought it would work. Come on. Hey, what about right there? No? What if I move this building? I'm gonna have to use smaller walling. I give up on that. I'll just get the outside part done, I guess. Might as well put this out. Why not? For decoration on the outside. Okay, I'll put it up there for now. Okay, mine as well. There we go. Wait, no? Wait, yeah. Okay. Walling. I'll freak that. Okay. Think that's the outside. Here we go. Think I could do the rest another time.